Good evening. My name is Thomas Neudenberger, CEO of Realtime North America here in Tampa, Florida. Realtime is the creator of BioLock, which is the only certified biometric technology that is deeply integrated in the SAP system to protect not only the logon, but transactions, functions, and even values inside the SAP system to prevent fraud. The last couple months, mobile access to the SAP system has become more and more popular. And with it, obviously, in the fraud world, we see a large challenge, as there is really no secure access once all your employees run around with iPads that are password protected or not even password protected. They go right into the functions, and there is really no security in your SAP system. As the iPad has no fingerprint sensor built in, we have taken a device from a French company, SIC, French Canada, and this is a device that has a fingerprint sensor built in. It can be simply plugged to the bottom of the iPad or the iPhone. There is a smaller device, and now we have gotten together with our long-term partner Majul Enterprise in St. Petersburg, Florida, and built an application that will allow SAP users to simply predefine their SAP access, but it is completely secured with biometrics. They have to put the finger on the sensor in order to launch the SAP application. It could even go as far as selecting certain functions, like in this case, for example, we have directly protected the access to the PA30 and HR information, and we have to put the finger on the sensor in order to launch the HR application. So with this technology, we can allow SAP users easy and convenient but highly secure access to their SAP system while they are on the road and while they are using the iPad or the iPhone. Once they are done, simply unplug the device, put it back into your jacket, and you're back on your way to the next plane. Thank you very much and have a wonderful evening.